I'm Dr. Gnanam. I head Pediatric Emergency Room at Manipal Hospital. I'm really happy and proud to say that ours is probably the first pediatric emergency room being functional in the city. We opened in 2006 and it's almost 13 years and we're running strong. We are child and family-centered pediatric emergency room. When you go around, you see that parents are with their children and we understand that emotional aspects of a sick child is also really important while we are treating them, and so we allow the parents to be seated with the child. In fact, when we do procedures like sticking in an IV line, also the parents are with the child. The child and family centered model of care is a highlight of our unit. We handle a lot of emergencies, medical and surgical. Right now it's the season for dengue, so we have a lot of dengue children coming in and they're treated as outpatient or inpatient here. Apart from dengue, we see diarrhea, children with infections like typhoid, children coming in with trauma like fall from a height or involved in road traffic accidents. Apart from these, we deal with surgical emergencies also, like, you know, appendicitis. We are also an urgent care center. An important highlight of our unit is something called procedural sedation, which means minor procedures like a drainage for an abscess or a lumbar puncture for an infection, or treating a child who's been diagnosed with leukemia with something called chemotherapy. So we do sedation here as an outpatient service wherein we take care of the pain and we kind of give a sedative to calm the child, and then the procedure takes place, and by evening the child is discharged. So this way the child does not have to be admitted and everything happens within a 4 to 5 hour duration. We're also an ouchless pediatric emergency room, which means that a child coming in with any kind of acute pain is taken care of in expert hands. Which means not only is the pain alleviated, but also the reason behind the pain, which is really, really important, is figured out, and then the appropriate steps are taken care of.
First, we stepped into the pediatric emergency here and the doctors were very cooperative. Immediately, they took up the patient and did whatever was required without wasting any time. You know, dealing with the patient was really very good, very cooperative, and they understand the mental agony of the parent as such. Every time I step into pediatric emergency, it's like it's my place. I can just upright up front, just walk into this place, and the sisters just walk towards you and they really want to know why I'm here and how is my child and the progress, and so it's very, very heartfelt and very comfortable.
We also conduct unique, one-of-the-kind workshop to keep children in Bangalore safe called HUES. HUES means color, and here HUES stand for Handling Unexpected Emergencies in School Children. More than 15 workshops have been conducted across various schools in Bangalore. Either we go there or they come here. And so any kind of emergency, like a child having a wheeze at school, or an epileptic child having a seizure at school, or just minor falls. So we kind of equip the teachers to kind of handle these kind of emergencies and to know when to be concerned and rush the child to the hospital. So that is also one of our major highlights. We have about 7 beds here. 6 are outside and there is 1 inside the resuscitation room, which means that the sick child is taken into the main area, which is the resuscitation room, and is stabilized there. I would also like to mention that we have a MARS service available across Manipal, the Manipal Ambulance Response Service. And if your child is unwell, and if you want your child to be shifted here or you want to visit the emergency room, you can reach out to us, and the facilities for pickup is also available. 13 years and still going strong, and trying to keep the children of Bangalore healthy. Do be reassured that when you visit us, you are in absolutely safe hands.